Hello, dear followers of my Mirel Mundo channel, welcome to my channel. Before we move on to our video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share my video. Enjoy. The painful day of the famous actors Can Yaman and the sport given by Demet Özdemir gained even more meaning. Can Yaman, who lives in Italy, was deeply saddened by the unexpected deeds Nevs here received. Returning to Istanbul as soon as he got the news, Can Yaman received the sad news during the second season of the TV series Viola Come to Mayor. Can immediately interrupted the shooting and returned to Istanbul in haste. Can Yaman accepted his condolences by attending the funeral of his grandfather Reşat Yaman at the Suadiye Mosque. The death of his grandfather deeply affected Can Yaman. Can Yaman, having emotional moments at the funeral, said his last goodbye to his grandfather with his family and loved ones. In addition to the famous actors among those who attended the funeral, his close friends from the business world, the media industry and his close friends supported Can Yaman and his family and shared their pain. The biggest support on this painful day of Can Yaman came from Demet Özdemir, his former co-star who is currently on vacation with his mother. As soon as Demet Özdemir received the sad news, she phoned Can Yaman and conveyed her condolences and shared his pain. This sincere gesture of Demet Özdemir had a great impact in the tabloid world. It was said that Demet Özdemir interrupted her vacation and left her mother in Bodrum and booked a plane ticket to come to Istanbul with the first plane. This move of Demet once again revealed the warm relationship between the two. Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir worked together in the TV series Erken Cukuş and were known as a successful duo in this project. It is known that they have a close friends both on screen and in their private lives. For this reason, the fact that Demet Özdemir was with Can Yaman and his difficult moments also touched his fans. The death of Can Yaman's grandfather was a very difficult time for Can. However, with the support of their loved ones and close friends, especially Demet Özdemir, they tried to get through this difficult process together. This event, which was closely by the magazine world, once again showed the examples of humanity and solidarity of famous actors. After the incident, Can Yaman is expected to recover and continue his work. On the other hand, Can Bey said that Demet Özdemir once again showed how strong their relationship is with the support she gave to Can Yaman. It seems that the solidarity of the duo in this difficult process will continue to attract the attention of the tabloid world and their fans. Yes, my dear friends, we have come to the end of another video. If you like my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos, please like and share my video. I love you. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.